Do you want to enable or disable Windows Boot Manager on Windows 11 or 10? Then you are at the right place, as we have the solutions for you to fix this issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. Windows Boot Manager is one of the main components of the Windows OS that configures the boot environment. It is responsible for managing the boot sequence, initiating the operating system's startup, and dealing with boot-related errors. It is useful when multiple operating systems are installed on your PC. Now, if to reduce the overall time spent booting a system, you can do that. Disabling Windows Boot Manager is not recommended, as it significantly speeds up the boot process. Windows also lets you edit the duration for how long that boot MGR will be displayed. Let's start enabling or disabling Windows Boot Manager on Windows 11 or 10. Method 1. Enable or disable Windows Boot Manager using command prompt. You can enable or disable Windows Boot Manager using the command line interface. Type cmd in the start menu and choose to run command prompt as an administrator. Type or copy or paste the following commands one by one from the description and press enter after each command to modify Windows Boot Manager. Here are the steps to do so. bcdedit /set boot mgr display boot menu, yes. bcdedit /set boot mgr timeout 30. In the above command, the timeout value determines the duration in seconds for which the boot manager is displayed. In case you want to disable the boot manager completely, you can type this command and press the enter button. bcdedit /set boot mgr timeout 0. To re-enable the boot manager, simply increase the timeout value in the above command. Method 2. Use system properties to enable or disable Windows Boot Manager. Another method to edit Windows Boot Manager is via system properties. You can use this utility to enable or disable Boot MGR. To do so, press Windows plus R to open the Run utility. Type sysdm.cpl in the Run command box field to quickly launch the system properties window. Now, go to the Advanced tab and under the Startup and Recovery section, click on the Settings button. After that, uncheck the Time to Display list of operating systems checkbox to disable the Boot Manager and click on the OK button. You won't see the Windows Boot Manager screen when rebooting your PC now. If you want to modify the Time to Display Windows Boot Manager, you can tick the Time to Display list of operating systems box and then enter the desired time in seconds. Once done, press OK. Then click on the Apply then OK button to save changes and close the System Properties window. Method 3. Enable or disable Windows Boot Manager via the System Configuration tool. Another method to enable, disable, or modify the boot MGR is to use the System Configuration tool. Let us check out how. Evoke the Run utility and enter msconfig in the command box. Then press Enter. This should launch System Configuration. Next, go to the Boot tab. Now enter the desired timeout value in seconds to modify the duration of Windows Boot Manager when booting up the system. If you want to disable Windows Boot Manager, enter 0 in the timeout box. Otherwise, you can enter values like 30, 40, etc. When done, click the Apply, then OK button, apply modifications and close the window. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.